You're like Santa Claus with that list, bud. Except everyone on it's been naughty.
Guy's been out of queue 2 weeks.
Leave it for later. We gotta pick up the rest of the booze and get it to the station.
Hollywood, this is 6 Adam 7. Have Central send a prowler to 4216 Evergreen. Parole violation, assault arising from a family dispute. We won't be here, but they'll see him. Christmas past. Did you dance with the man for a change?
What are you, some kind of smart ass?
You'll be out in a year and a half. I'll get cozy with your parole officer. You touch her again, I'll have you violated on a kitty raper beef. You know what they do to kitty rapers in Quentin. You got someplace you can go? Go get yourself fixed up.
Merry Christmas, huh?
Merry Christmas, man.
Let's go, bud. The guys will be waiting.
What do you do on Badge of Honor, Jack?
I'm the technical advisor. I teach Brett Chase how to walk and talk like a cop.
Brett Chase doesn't walk and talk like you.
Well, that's because he's the television version. America isn't ready for the real me.
Is it true you're the one who arrested Bob Mitchum?
Uh-huh.
These Badge of Honor guys like to pretend, but being the real thing must be the real.
Why don't you and I go someplace quiet? Because I'd love to give you the lowdown on Mitchum.
Big V! Jack Vincent!
Hey!
May I have this dance?
Of course. Karen, this is Sid Hutchins from Hush Hush Magazine.
Hello, Karen.
Hello yourself.
What's that about?
We did a piece last year, Ingenue Dykes in Hollywood. Her name got mentioned. Hey, Jackie boy. A friend of mine just sold some reefer to Matt Reynolds. He's tripping the life fantastic with Tammy Jordan.
Sorry, I lost you for a second, Sid.
Contract players, Metro. You pinch him, I do you up nice feature next issue. Plus usual 50 cash.
No, I need another 50. Two 20s for two patrolmen and a dime for the watch commander at Hollywood Station.
Jackie, it's Christmas.
No, it's not. It's felony possession of marijuana.
Actually, in circulation 36,000 and climbing, there's no telling where this is going to go. Radio, television. Once you whet the public's appetite for the truth, the sky's the limit.
Sergeant Ed Exley, son of the legendary Preston Exley. Must be a hard act to follow. Why not make a mark somewhere else? Why become a cop, Ed?
I like to help people.
We heard two officers were assaulted this evening. What do you think about that?
It goes with the job. But I took the report, and luckily they're okay.
Aren't you a little young to be watch commander?
It's only for tonight. He, married me and have Christmas Eve off.
That's a good lead for the story.
Sure.
Merry Christmas, Captain. Merry Christmas, sir.
Captain.